Hello friends, happy Sabbath day. Today is Saturday, 19th of June. Today is June 19 and it's Youth Sabbath Ministry. So all the youth, the children, adventurers, pathfinders, ambassadors will be leading the Sabbath program. So guys, I will show you a glimpse of what we will be doing. I'm not going to take all the clips because it's too long. I'm just going to show you what we will have. But I will see if I can show you everything because it's really long. As part of the children's story later, one of our adventurer named Jordan will be the one telling us the story about the story of Noah. And if you want to know the whole story, guys, you can search it or you can read it in the Bible, Genesis chapter 6, and you can read it there, the whole story of Noah. So guys, as one of their teacher in Pathfinder, actually we are three, not included our youth ministry leader, Sister Sandra Sandvale. We are three teacher, so including her, we are four. This child, Jordan, is only 7 years old, but he knows already about the story. We will not be talking there, but just as a guide, standing there. It was the children as well who made this. We just helped them by holding, and then they are the one who put the staple wire, the tapes to make it like a boat. It's not really a boat because we are not professional to make a very nice boat. But I think it is perfect and beautiful already. So guys, here you go. So this is the boat, See Me boat, that we and the children made. So it's just an illustration that this is the door of the ark. Okay. So you can read if you have time. What is the reason why God asked him to make a boat? And God also asked him to bring clean and unclean animals. But you can see the difference. He asked to bring the unclean animals, one male and one female. But for the clean animals, God himself asked to bring two male and two female. So you will know there what's the reason. So for example, also the children is the one who do some coloring on it. We just help them to put the stick. This is their arts. This is the crocodile alligator. They colored it by themselves. Rabbit. This is just an illustration. So they are the one who put some color on it, like that. And the birds. I know this is a sheep. Sorry, this is a sheep. The lamb. Tortoise and the turtle. Tortoise or turtle. So not all the animals we ask them to color, and we have also the lion, we have the camel and the elephant. I am just showing here few of the colored animals that the children, when the little Jordan will tell the story and you will show him the, for example, this one, elephant, he can say, and then The next animals who go inside the boat is the elephant, so they will put it inside. I will show you a short clip for that.
Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. A merry heart does good like medicine, but a broken spirit dries the bones. A merry heart does good like medicine, but a broken spirit dries the bones. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. Pleasant words are like a honeycomb, sweetness to the soul and health to the bones. Pleasant words are like a honeycomb, sweetness to the soul and health to the bones. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. Listen to counsel, receive instruction, that you may be wise. You may be wise in your latter days. You may be wise in your latter days. Great and marvelous are your works, Lord God Almighty. Just and true are your ways, O King of the saints. Who shall not fear you, O Lord, and glorify your name? Who shall not fear you, O Lord, for you alone are holy?
First of all, I would like to thank all the children over here. You saw as parents what they are capable to, what they can do to serve Jesus. Really, parents, you can be proud of them. Also for the youth, the kids who are not here, and I want to say, please parents, support your children. Support them in everything what they do. Let them make their own decisions also in their lives. Not only for the kids who are here, and that already shows what they can do. And we have another example here with us to show you how creative the youth can be. So maybe you can see this is a collage that is made. We as youth ministry, we are thankful as teachers that we can work with our youth ministry, and especially with our youth ministry director, Sister Sandra, that we can bring some values of daily life to the children. We also want to be there for the youth, the kids who are not here today, who are studying. Like I said in the intro, it's a difficult period at this moment. They need to study. It is warm. Maybe they don't like to study right now because they don't see directly the for what they need to study. But they need to do it, because if they don't, it's too late. It's too late. And even if we say as parents to the youth from Jesus will come soon, if they cannot use this as excuse, because we can answer them, if Jesus will come soon, you need to be prepared. So there is work to do for the youth. And I want to thank also So Sister Sandra for the youth ministry, for the opportunities that she gives to us as teachers to work with the kids. And it's really a blessing, really a blessing. Further on, I also want to thank our preacher of today. It was a day of youth. We still have a few items that we want to go through, so I won't don't take too long. But I want to end with please support the youth when they are at home right now studying. May God bless you all, and thank you so much. Amen.
You can see how happy the children, they show their talents through music, through instruments. It's really amazing. Proverbs 22 verse 6, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he grow old, he will not depart from it. So it's very good. While they were young, we will be training them, and of course the training starts from our own home. So parents will be the first teachers of their children. The program went well, and it's because everybody's prayed for it. So once again, I thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. So I love you all, and God bless us all.